Hey everyone, welcome back. Well, hopefully I will be able to almost finish this painting. It needs to be done by Saturday, so I have a lot of stuff to do. But yeah, I definitely need to bring more depth into it, so I'm gonna be focusing on lights and darks, and also intensifying the colors that I put on yesterday, because they have kind of like faded, so I want to bring them alive a bit more. And yeah, we'll just see how that goes. I'm glad you're tagging along. So let's get started.
Thank you.
meet you guys in for some close-ups. I think I kind of finished the snail. There's still a little bit of areas I can work on, but it's finally now starting to come off of the painting instead of like merging and staying flat. So that's really nice. Let's have a look. Thank you. Alright, I think I'm gonna take a quick break, drink something, and then continue so I can let the bottom and the up part dry, so I have a really nice clean line. And then I'm gonna go and continue, so... Also take something to drink and to eat and rest for a bit if you're busy with something. Take your break. All right. I just found out that my mic was off. Great. My camera battery died, so I'm going to change that up. And I took a break, and that was nice, because after 1.5 hours of painting, I kind of get unfocused, and I lose everything that I need to focus on. So I make a lot more mistakes. So I'm happy I did that, and the painting got to dry a little bit more, I hope. So we'll see how far that went. And yeah, I still have like 1/2 hour to 3/4 to paint, and then I'll have to work, so let's get going. grades. I think it's, well, pretty cool so far. So I'm gonna let you see from up close, and then I'm gonna close down the stream. Because I gotta work. Money. I need to make money. Alright, let's do a close-up. Alright, I'm very happy with it. The blue on the black, like the last part that I did, is still a little bit opaque, but I think it will become a bit less vibrant because it's ultramarine. So yeah, it's not like a very condensed paint. So I think that will look really nice. Just have a little bit of texture in there. Texture, and yeah, the snail is also now sitting instead of floating or being flat, and the painting is also coming a little bit forward, which is nice. So I think after this I might just go and even make the colors on the, well, caterpillar slug thingy a bit more vibrant, see if I can get that. And if not, maybe I will tone down the background a little bit more. And then in the like Art Nouveau / Jugendstil style, you also have a lot of organic forms and shapes in it. So I might also do that on the outer trim with some gold, maybe. I was thinking about that. That might be nice. But yeah, so far I'm really happy with it. I like it. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I also hope you also learned a little bit while watching me paint. Or just had a relaxing time, that's also very important. So I'm gonna go and get ready for work. And tomorrow I have to go somewhere else, so I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to stream. So we'll have to see, maybe I'll have to finish it on Saturday, or I will show you the end result if I am able to squeeze some half hour or maybe even less in there to, yeah, to make it all come together and finish the painting. So all right, well, thanks for watching, see you in the next one, bye.